Spring Awakening is a very popular show. It has gained a lot of popularity recently because of the hit Broadway musical. The show is called Spring Awakening, and it's dealing with teenagers who's coming to terms with their sexuality. But there's also some very mature themes that happen in the play as well. Issues of homosexuality, issues of abortion, teenage pregnancy.
Basically, in a nutshell, I would say it challenges the audience to think outside the box and get people to come out of their comfort zone a little bit.
When you lie here like this with your forehead in your hands, you have the strangest thoughts.
What is so surprising about this production for a lot of people is that it was written in the late 1800s. And in fact, it was banned from performances until around 1917. And when it opened in New York City, 1917, it closed after one night and obscenity charges were brought up against it. So people really weren't ready to see these subjects on stage at that time. Spring Awakening will be presented in the Nestor Hall Auditorium nightly at 8 p.m. from November the 12th through the 15th. There's an additional 3 p.m. matinee on the 13th. All performances are free and suggested for mature audiences only.